I feel just like a sailboat. Don't know where I'm headed, but she can't make the wind blow from a sailboat. I've seen the sun, felt the rain on my skin. I've been lost and found, mostly I've been waiting. I'm out in the waves and I'm hoping and praying, please let this wind blow me home. And night after night there's an empty horizon. My God, do I feel so alone. But sometimes light, and most times I feel just like a sailboat.
You're the best thing that's ever happened to me. You make me a better person and others, but they're so true. You are perfect to me and for me in every way. I can't imagine life without you. Literally can't. You do everything for me. You take care of me. You listen to me. You keep me from being an idiot. But you also let me be my crazy self and are even crazy right along with me. You make me so, so much better as a person. You make me care, work harder, and be the best version of myself because that's what you deserve. You deserve the world, and I'm going to do everything I can to give it to you. I love you more than anything, perfect girl. Happy wedding day. Love, Justin.
With this ring as a symbol,
with this ring as a symbol,
I promise my eternal love,
I promise my eternal love,
and commitment to you,
and commitment to you.
With this ring as a symbol,
I promise my eternal love,
I promise my eternal love,
and commitment to you,
and commitment to you.
Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Shaffer.
Know that I'm always hold you down, hold you down, hold you down. You know that I'm always be around, be around, be around. You know I feel worried about that thing, about that thing, about that thing. You know I feel worried about that thing. Through the highs and lows, you and me, baby girl, against the world, I'ma hold you down, down, down. Hold you down, down, down. Hold you down, down, down. Hold you.
I couldn't imagine anyone else more deserving to care for and protect Kristen. You both deserve the world, and I can't wait for you to experience your future together as husband and wife. I wish you both so much love and happiness forever and always. Congratulations.
Their happiness is infectious, and I look forward to continuing to laugh together for the rest of our lives. I cannot wait to be a part of it and see what the future holds.
I have to say that, in all sincerity, I don't think I go out on a limb when I spoke for both families, and I say that the hope, the love, the kindness, and the understanding you have for each other lasts a lifetime. We love you, and always will.
Through the highs and lows, you and me, baby girl, against the world, I'll hold you.